before, that's David Dove. He's entered by David Dove Racing Team. Number 15, that's Mike Knight. Number 74 going through there, Keith Scarf. He was fastest overall and fastest in Class B with a time of 49.55. That's a speed of 98.08. The shot there of 63, Richard Hardy Bishop again from St Helier, and 43 again, Philip Jenkins. Number 16, Jay Palmer again from Sutton Coldfield. And 15, Mike Knight from Bath. There's the pole man again, Keith Scarf from Bletchley. Keith Bridgewater again. And another shot of number 8, Bill Rees. Competitors coming out now for event number 6, the 15-lap scratch race. There we see the first 6 rows of the grid with Keith Scarf on pole position. Alongside Keith is Bill Tully. And the first Class A runner is Jim Bickley on the inside of row 2. The weather has stayed kind to us. Competitors coming out to dry, sunny, warm conditions. First lap out of Gerrards, it's the pole man Keith Scarf in the lead from Bill Tully. Third is Keith Edwards. Fourth, the leader of Class A, Jim Bickley, and the rest of the pack. And the last car going through is the Westfield of Ian Trevor. Second lap down Stebby Straight, it's still Keith Scarf from Bill Tully. These two drivers pulling away from Keith Edwards. Number 43, that's Philip Jenkins.